everyone, today I will show you how to get the most basic motion blur. For that, you need OBS Studio and you need Vegas Pro. That's all you need. Now, first you need, I would show you my OBS settings. These are all for low-end PCs and it get you motion blur very easily. I have especially a very low end PC, so you can copy all of my settings. These are not important, so these are very important. I have a AMD GPU, so I use this setting. My recording format is MP4. The quality preset should be speed. Target bitrate should be 8000. These things should be like normal. Then let's come to audio. I have sample rates turned to 41 kilohertz. I don't know, it doesn't usually affect your performance, but if it like in my case, so yeah, you can change it to 41. Now this is the most important part for the motion blur. You actually have to set the FPS more than 120. In my case, 150 is the best. I can check it by going into task manager and yeah, check this. If this goes to 100%, that you have to lower it. So and yeah, this should be high. I think all the settings are done. Then you can go to your recordings. Now, this is a way to check if your video is recorded in the thing you want. Is this? This number should be the FPS you want. So I can choose any recording which I want. Like this is very laggy. So you can set any recording. Let it do its thing. Now I can go to the properties and set it to best. These should be untouched and I can save this. Now I can render it. And if we can, I have customized this template and go to these are the same. You have to set it to 60 frames double NTC to get the motion blur effect. This should be set to high definition and yeah, it's done. Now I can render it.